This conference will now be recorded.
Okay. So in our today's session, I'll be going to give you some basic outline onto what is what regarding the Power BI and how this Power BI will be going to be helpful for us in our day-to-day activities, and followed with the other I'll be going to take up in today's session. Okay.
Yeah.
So are you having any idea on any of the data analyst or any set of things likewise, you know, before proceeding further?
I just have a glance on it, not the deep idea.
Before going proceeding on to other, are you having any idea on any of the computer's aspect point of view?
Computer, yeah. I learned SQL Server.
SQL Server database or DBA or administrator? Database administrator?
Yeah.
Okay. That's good to know. Next. Any other ETL tools likewise?
No, I didn't learn.
Okay. You mean developer aspect point of view? Are you comfortable?
Yeah, I'm comfortable.
Any set of queries, likewise, if it is issued, likewise, can you able to do?
Yeah, I can able to.
Okay. Just why I am asking is before proceeding further, so that I can able to guide you on to what actually the Power BI is and how to work with the Power BI and architecture, how it is, in which manner, these set of stuff aspect point of view, I would like to cover up for you for that sake.
Yeah.
Okay, great. Okay, fine. So let's proceed further onto this particular training aspect point of view. Mm-hmm. Are you able to see the screen? Let me share my screen. So before proceeding, let me explain for tell about myself. I'm Kalyan here. So I'm having 10 plus years of experience in IT industry, and apart from that, the teaching is my passion, and I will be teaching for a few of the companies who are already established, well established in the industry. And apart from that, you will see IntelliPath likewise is one of the company that I will be going to teach for them. So let me share with the same. Okay. So it will be easy for us to have this particular one, the course content and all. Let me share with you the course content and the other things. Are you able to see the screen right now?
No.
Hey Ravi, can you provide me the rights to share the screen, please?
Where I
There is one person just he has arrived at the meeting.
Kalyan, I already given.
Okay, just a moment. Let me check.
Venge.
Okay, now it's.
If it's not working, then you can rejoin Kalyan.
Yeah. I'm able to share the screen right now.
Yeah, now I can see the screen.
The whiteboard?
Yeah, notepad.
Okay, that's it. Okay, so that's good to hear that. So let's start up this particular one. So before proceeding with this particular Power BI, first and foremost one is usually if you have any set of data analytics or ETL set of tools or the SQL, that will be an added advantage, but it is not a mandatory.
Mm-hmm.
It is not. The prerequisites for learning this particular one. Okay, there is no need of any prerequisites. If you know the basics of some SQL, as you have mentioned, or any of the data analytics or any of the ETL tools, if you have the basic, that itself is fine. Otherwise, no issues, no problem at all. We can move ahead onto this particular thing too without any issues.
Yeah.
Okay, no need of any basics. The next is about your system requirements. For all the ones that you need to do the practice, first of all, I'll be teaching the subject, fine, but you need to do the practice.
Mm-hmm.
So may know your system hardware configuration likewise before proceeding.
Hardware configuration. Dell
i7, very good. System configuration, any of the Windows 7 or Windows 10 machine, if you have, where the BI desktop, I will be going to provide you the software. There is no need to, and I will take care of installing of the software likewise. Mm-hmm. Okay, the installation of this particular one is enough. And around 4 GB of RAM, if you have, it itself is enough to install this Power BI whenever you are.
Today, I tried installing.
Mm-hmm.
I already installed the SQL Server 2019 for practice.
Very good.
The practice, yeah. To learn SSIS, it is not supporting for other softwares. So
the issue with the 2019 is that's what I would like to say.
Yeah.
2019 is having a few set of bugs in it. Mm. Okay, whenever you are working out, and the interface that you have used for learning your Microsoft ETL, I mean SSIS, SSRS, SSIS.
Interface.
I'm asking about
the
interface.
SQL Server basics.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
SQL Server, yeah. Now I want to learn. I want to learn now SSIS, Power and MSBI package and Power BI.
Complete MSBI package, yes, but yeah. See, the thing is, whenever you are taking up with respect to this Power BI, we will be going to teach you the SQL basics, revising.
Yeah.
Just a glance. How it is, what it is, how to work out with the joins and for with the indexes, in which manner, what is the purpose of indexes, how the SQL query has to be framed, views, these sort of stuff, basics. As since you know already, so we can go within one or two classes, likewise, we will be going with that particular one. Okay. The next is about the basics complete, not the basics, it is complete pack with respect to the SSIS, SSRS and SSCS. More concentration onto this particular one. Then our Power BI. It is simple to say an advanced version of your BI is a Power BI. Business intelligence. Okay, an advanced version is always we will be going to call it as a Power BI usually. So what actually the advanced set of thing, what is the advanced set of issues or the things that you can able to learn compared with the normal Power BI is the visualization tool. Simple to say, what is actually the Power BI and what is the purpose of BI, what is the need for the BI. Likewise, let me explain. Assume you are in an organization and you are working out, and your company has given you a assignment, small assignment. I'm explaining with an example where we need this Power BI and in generally in real time how it will be going to be applied. Let me explain you with some scenario so that you can understand how the Power BI will be going to be useful for us. Suppose in a company is there and they wants to start some new product. A new product, something like mills, cloth, okay, or shootings and settings, likewise business they wants to start or something, okay, like some which is related with the cloth business they wants to start. Now they have approached to you and they have requested you to provide the complete set of architecture and comparisons and followed with the entire set of dashboards, reports, aspect point of view, they have requested you. Okay, dashboards and reports have been requested. And it is your part of duty now to support that and provide that. Okay, they wants to set up in two locations. One is within India and another one is outside the India. Okay, this is for completely the domestic purpose, assume, and this is for the in the exporting aspect point of view. Now, what is your prime duty? How you will be going to plan then? How to plan? This is the thing, planning and followed with execution and followed with the things with respect to the thing are needed. So, yes. So what we should have to do, first of all, we have to gather whether the entire set of product, whatever the product that it is there, whether the raw material, first and foremost one is the raw material, whether raw material is available or not, taking with respect to that particular location, we have to search for, okay, the raw materials are available. Okay. Next, raw material is available, finance. Without the finance, we cannot move at all. Next, HR, human resources, the for working in the company, some set of resources we need compulsorily.
Yes.
Okay, then.
Employees.
Yeah, that is what employees are point of view. First is raw material. Okay, whether raw material itself is not available, you can't put the finance there. First raw material is available, then we can able to put the finance, and then we can able to buy that, and then we can able to recruit some employees in that particular company, and then we can start the production.
Yeah.
Okay, am I correct? Yeah. Anything? So like this. And after production, you have to put that particular one in some warehouse, some location you have to storage. Warehouse. And after the warehouse, you need to send it to the concerned whether it is domestic or if you are going with the exporting aspect point of view, you can able to send that.
Package.
And finally, you will be going to close that particular one. I mean, in the sense, you will be selling that particular one. Now, here in everywhere, your role will be going to exist. As a Power BI, what is your role? Your role exists in everywhere, wherever you are going to take up into this particular business.
Mm-hmm.
Raw materials. What is the role that you will be going to have? You have to give a comparison in a wide manner to the company with respect to the domestic and with respect to the exporting. Okay, this particular one, if you are able to export that particular raw materials, assume, okay, we are into the business of the cloth only, okay, but you are importing that particular raw material and then you are doing that particular business, okay, how much is the profit that you will be going to get, okay, where from you are getting the finance, whether you are getting the finance from the banks or from the other users, or you need in a wide manner, in a pictorial representation manner, you need to provide to the company, okay, a complete visualization. We'll call it as a visualization, in other words, in terms of this particular one, we will call it as a data visualization, in other words. Data visualization means nothing but, okay, raw material is available for this much cost, this much tons, and this much raw material is available for this year. For the next year, how much it will be able, for the next most coming years, how much the raw material will be available, in a projected manner, you need to give that particular details to the company. You got my point? Okay, the raw material, lot of sounds. No noise. Is it from whom? Okay, Divya, just please check, take care of the little bit noise that from your end. Okay. Let's continue. So raw material aspect point of view, what is the data visualization? In other words, to say, okay, this year, this much is the raw material that it is available. For the next coming 5 years, how much is the raw material that will be available? What is the cost? You need to visualize that particular data and give some projections to the company.
Yeah.
By giving the dashboards and providing the reports, not only with respect to this particular one, you need to provide the entire with respect to the finance, with respect to the HR, how much is the amount, the salaries that you need to pay for this year and the next coming years, how much it will be going to be the production that it has to be present in order to this year and followed with the next coming years, how it will be going to those productions aspect point of view, selling cost of the product, and if it is sold in domestic, What would be your profit? Finally, our motive is to have the profit of the organization. Mm-hmm. And if it is profit, how much is the profit if we are going to sell within the domestic? If it is going to sell outside one, what would be the profit? These entire set of data, in other words, we will be going to capture the details. Every day today, we will be going to store in a Excel sheet, assume, and thereby I will be going to store that particular entire set of details into some database too. And I will extract that particular details. And then I will have a projection of all these set of setup completely. Then I will be going to provide the company a report finally, saying that, okay, if I am going to set up this particular industry in domestic, I will be going to get the profit this much. If I am going to sell the, or if I am going to set up this particular one with respect to, if I sell the product in outside the one in India or outside the in India, the exporting aspect point of view, this is how the profit will be going to be in a projected manner. We need to provide the details to the company. So you see, your role is existing in raw materials, your role is existing in finance, your role is existing in HR, production, warehouse, selling, and then followed with the profit. Right from the beginning of this particular one to the till the end, your role is going to exist here.
Yeah.
So that is the key importance of the BI, business intelligence. Your services is going to be there where you are going to get the data and you are projecting that particular one in a report manner, and you are able to provide that particular details. That is the need. That is where you are required to provide the details to the company. You got now the point why or where your role of a BI will be. You see where your role will be going to exist. So it is not confined only to the production, or it is not confined only to the some finance aspect point of view, give the projections. No, not at all. Have you seen that?
Yeah.
Okay. So by using this particular Power BI sort of tool, you can do all these sort of dashboards, reports, and all. Okay. Your company owner is sitting somewhere in America or somewhere in Canada, somewhere he is sitting, and your work is given to you in India, assume, for the time being. Then how your company owner will be going to every day today aspect point of view, you are sending the things, it will be very difficult. Microsoft has provided a very good solution to this particular one by offering with respect to the cloud.
Mm-hmm.
By using the cloud computing service. Sitting at home, he can able to view the entire set of thing that you have published, the reports or BI or anything, he or she can able to view the entire set of details very easily here. Say example, somewhere you are sitting in India here, assume, and here in the cloud we will be going to have the entire set of report. You will be going to place it here every day today, and the other person who is sitting, he can able to view this particular set of report by just interacting with respect to that particular report very easily. Since it is SOA, service oriented architecture aspect point of view, it has been built with. Okay. SOA, we'll call it as a service oriented architecture. In other words, so that that person can view the details on his laptop or palm top or any of the Android sort of machine also they can able to view. It will be advantage or not, since it is in cloud aspect point of view, the service has been. So it gets that particular data and can able to get any sort of information and it can able to provide. Okay, let us assume one another scenario here. Earlier your company is maintaining the entire this all entire set of data in some Excel sheet. Assume your company is maintaining all this set of data in a SQL or Excel sheet, it is maintaining. But how can I will be going to project these all entire set of data in a visualization manner, or in other words to say in some Oracle or some another set of stuff, if it is available, then how can I will be going to save or show the information to the users then? It will be difficult. That is a different one, that is a different set of environment where your data is available. It will assume the data is available in Oracle SQL. Yeah. Then how can I will be going to get the data then? How can I will be going to get the data? Or assume some Excel sheets somewhere it is in 2003 likewise. Okay, or in XML format it is available, or Excel sheet, any of the other thing aspect point of view you consider, then it will be very difficult to overcome that sort of thing. Here, since it is a service oriented sort of architecture and with respect to the cloud service aspect point of view, they have provided us with the inbuilt set of connections so that you can able to connect with any of the data source where from your data is originating from. Suppose the data is originating from an XML sheet. Assume some XML, the data is present in XML manner, extended markup language format, or Excel format, or SQL format, or any of the format that you are having. So, or CSV format, assume the common set of one, comma separated value format, CSV format, the data is available. No issues, you can able to connect with any of the data providers that they have provided for us, and you can able to extract the data from there, and you can able to visualize that particular one for us. It is there. See, someone has sent you an XML data to you. So it will be very difficult to view that particular data and project that particular data and see the output. Ultimately, our goal, what is your goal, is to visualize the data and give the required set of reports. Here, what you are doing in raw materials, you are doing, okay, if I am purchasing this particular raw material for this year, this is the cost, and for the next year, this much is the cost, and if I purchase this particular raw material in this location, this is what the cost is in from different locations of India. If I am going to purchase the product, and I am going to have this much is the cost. So you are projecting that.
Yeah.
Similarly, here also, your data is existing in some XML sheet or some different database or some another cloud aspect point of view. Anywhere that may be your data is, no issues at all. You can able to get that particular data, and you can able to, using our tool, you can able to visualize, and you can able to put it onto the desktop reports, and reporting manner, if you are able to view, you can able to see, okay, very easily, okay, this is what the coming is, and followed with the projections is, we can able to be very easily, we can able to, instead of having the data in a different locations, in a different formats. Very difficult to maintain. Am I going fast, Divya? Are you able to catch up what I mean to say so?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's good. So that is what your main motive or concern in this particular one. So first of all, you are getting the data. You are able to get the data and get that particular data from any of the different set of one that I have said so, and project it and give it. That's what your main motive is to do so in this. Clear?
Yeah.
What is your main motive in the repo in this particular Power BI, Divya?
You're collecting all the raw data and
from where you are going to collect the data from? Different sources.
Different sources.
Like sources in the sense, different sources in the sense. Mm-hmm. Here it may be an XML sheet, or it may be Excel, or some other cloud sources too, or maybe from the database. Anyway, you will be going to. Okay.
Yeah.
So that is your main goal in this particular one. So visualization means, okay, you are getting the reports. The reports I can do with my PowerPoint too. Then why I need this much big setup then? Am I correct or no? Yeah. I can able to get that some projections with my Excel sheet and forward with my PowerPoint. I can able to present it to the user. Then why I need the Power BI? Why should I go for this Power BI? Yeah?
Because the data is vast. You can't.
Yes, the data is vast. Very good. You are coming to the nearest point onto that. Not only with respect to the one, you are able to get it the data from the different sources, data sources, whether it is SQL, whether it is a flat file, or whether it is a service oriented sort of one. I mean the cloud aspect point of view, the services may be anywhere from, you are able to gather the information and you are able to project it. That is the advantage that we have with respect to the Power BI. Got it?
Yeah.
So that is why we will be going to use this this tool, and we will be going to give the projections to the one. Example, you assume, see, Bank of America is there, where they are having some set of connections and they are transferring some set of files from source to destination, from one place to another place. They are projecting, or they are sending the files, assume, in an encrypted format. Okay. Mm-hmm. To different parts of the US. They want to know how many number of connections have been made and to send the files, and how many files have been sent, how much KB of the file has been sent, like that. They want to have a projections. Then with a simple click, they can able to get entire set of information in a simple or in a easiest noise manner also. We can able to get it by using the Power BI. What not any sort of thing you can design, you can able to do so by using the Power BI. So what is the advantage that I will get, sir, from learning from you? We will be going to see, since I am having a vast experience of 10 plus years, I can, and I am teaching for this particular few set of, let me show you also. You see here, I'll be teaching for this particular company too. Okay, so many people have learned already from me, and you will be going to get the entire set of BI course content aspect point of view. Okay, Ravi also knows. Ravi can provide you the same information to you, and you can able to get the Microsoft certification. I can guide you complete set of certification for this particular one, complete set of the project, okay, that I will be going to provide you from my end, the back to back entire set of project aspect point of view, I'll provide you so that you can able to do that particular project from your end, and you can able to any sort of interview questions aspect point of view, preparation aspect point of view, you will be going to get the third one that you will be going to have. So, okay, and the support, especially the support if you need, okay, those support aspect point of view too, also will be provided to you. Okay, so these three things will be assured from my end whenever you are going to learn the course from my end. I mean, this is what the advantage that you will be going to have with respect to the compared to the others. Okay, so now if you have any other further questions, let me know so that I can able to guide you on to that and forward with the things. So first one is the projects, second one is the support, and third one is the interview set of questions. These three things, if you want to go with some certification aspect point of view, let me know. That is that sort of thing also I can able to provide you. And our training will be going to be imparted in the same fashion as that of the certification is our goal.
Yeah.
Okay. So, you know, the certification plays very key role when you are going to take up the things. If you are interested, okay, yes, to check with Mr. Ravi, and we all will be going to meet every day onto this particular things, and we will have the training, and as I mentioned, my support will be going to be there also after the training onto this particular one. Okay.
Yeah.
Which is very key role, key importance thing, and we can communication is the key for success in companies. If you take the main key thing that the companies will be looking is whether the person is going to have a good communication or not. Am I correct?
Yes.
So in our scenario too, we will have the communication. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, that is by using the WhatsApp group we'll create, and forward with we will have one email aspect point of view combining with the Ravi and all. We'll frame, and so that with respect to the notes sharing or with respect to the recording, with respect to the things, we'll be going to work out, and we'll be going to do the same. Together, we'll make this particular one as a good success, and so that you can raise to higher extents, and you will be going to refer some more set of students to onto this course.
Yeah.
Okay. So, any more questions, Divya, from your end?
Yeah. Can I use that project in my resume? Which you're
100%. Yes. That's what the core content is of. You can.
Okay. How many tests the class will be in a week?
See, usually I'll be taking up 5 days.
Okay.
If you want to on Saturday too, please let me know in advance. I'll be going to arrange the same. Okay. All timings are with respect to IST only. No changes, no confusions with respect to EST, CST, MST, all those. Okay. Any other questions, comments?
Hi, Kalyan. This is Divya's husband.
Hi, hi, nice to meet you. How are you? Good. How did I hope you are all safe in within your locality and for the other things?
Yeah, we are good. Very good, Kalyan. Thanks for asking.
Okay.
So I have few questions basically, like so to what extent you're going to teach SSIS? Like on how much extent
I do suggest to complete SSIS part, including the deployment, will be going to teach. Why? Because without deploying, how can we'll be going to see building the things itself is not enough. And okay, could you wait for a moment, please? I need to switch over this headphones, please.
Yeah, sure.
One second. The online training for my child has already started. He is asking for me to give headphone. My headphones I have connected with other. 1 minute. Just I'll be connecting to the other.
Time for school.
Hello, Divya.
Hi, Kalyan. So exercise cleared, doubt is clear. And one more main important thing, Kalyan, we want to start marketing. So basically, we're looking for can you help us preparing in one resume and explain how the projects? So parallelly, hello, are you able to hear us? Hello.
Hello, Divya.
Hi.
Are you able to hear us?
Am I audible now?
Yeah, you are. You are not able to hear us.
Oh, headphones, this is our.
I
लेफ्ट है और
हेलो रवि, यू आर ऑन म्यूट।
या हाय, ये रिकनेक्टिंग, प्लीज वेट 1 मिनट।
ओके, हेलो
यू आर एबल टू हियर मी नाउ
या
आर यू एबल टू हियर अस
से समथिंग
वी आर स्पीकिंग
आर यू एबल टू हियर अस
नॉट एबल टू हियर एनीथिंग
Yeah, I think you have to change your source.
Just a moment. Hold for a moment.
Sure.
Hello.
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 Hello. Yeah, that's it. Changed my audio. Now I am able to hear you.
Okay.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Sorry for that inconvenience. Actually, unforeseen one. I connected with my audio actually.
Okay. No worries, Kalyan. Okay, I suggest that is clear. Now, one more main important thing is like we want to prepare one resume, Kalyan. So can you help us in creating one and explain how the projects so that we'll be parallelly applying for the jobs and attending the classes?
Sure. The thing is, at least basics of at least 5 to 10 days. Afterwards, only we can help you out onto this particular one. Why? Because by that time you will be going to have an idea. At least 10 days we need to. Why? Because you will be going to have an idea what is what actually the subject is, what is this ETL is, what is the purpose of ETL, what it will be going to do, what is the SSIS is going to do, what is the purpose of SSIS, what is the purpose of RS, what is the purpose of AAS, and then what is the need for the Power BI, all these things. Then once when you are able to understand, and then you, if you are able to prepare the resume and with respect to the projects, right now how I have explained with the raw materials, finance, and followed with the one, in that manner if we are able to work out with any project, then you can able to complete it very easily. I mean, you can able to communicate to the end users also very easily. And without any problematic point of view, you can also communicate, okay, I have done this particular project, and this is how it will be going to have, and these are the key things that I work with, and this is where I got the applause from my company, and this is where I got some problems, and this is how I have resolved these all set of things. We can also project, and we can able to say them, and we can show them.
That all we get. And thing is, like, it's been a while she started learning SQL, so you know that time, like, it's pandemic out there, right? It will take time to get there. So our plan is start, like, she has overall picture what SSIS does and how we're going to use Power BI. So our plan is, like, just prepare resume, we just floating the resume, meanwhile she'll attend the classes.
Sure. It's up to you, no problem. Either of the way, that will be good. That is also very good thinking, and we will work out with the same. Then
Yeah, because like not after 3 days, like in the weekend, Saturday, if you could help us, like just tell some, like give us explain a couple of projects, like one banking and one finance.
sure.
Then she knows what's there in the resume, right? Rest, I think 3 parts will add something else.
Yeah.
So if you could explain one to like couple of projects clearly to her, she can talk something to vendors. So
That's
coming to the interview part, we have other arrangement, right? So
okay.
that will be taken care differently. So
Okay.
first, so yeah, it's been like she's learning SQL from last 3 4 months, which we are
Okay.
already late in the market. So we just want to get ready one resume in the by like in the weekend, it could help.
Okay.
So
Sure.
then we'll start floating it, and every day we'll attend classes. I think yeah, we like. She just said she liked the teaching, and we have the class. I think one more friend also, he's also asking. I
Okay.
will talk to him. So that's nothing. So can we fix some time in the weekend to do that?
Please check with Mr. Ravi, and if it is fine, I'm not having any objection, but not in the evenings. The evening is completely booked on Saturday weekends. Just I have
Yeah.
shown you the company, so I will be completely with respect to that particular one itself. I will be taking up long hour sessions for them. The entire
Yeah.
weekend session, weekday session will be taken up on week end itself. So
Okay.
around 4 to 5 hours like that, I'll be sparing for them itself. So I won't be finding out the time as per IST in the evening. It is not possible. Whereas with any other timing, you are always welcome. Check with
Saturday.
once the Ravi and fix the timing. I will be going to help you out onto that.
Sure. And one more thing is, we'll have classes in the same time, or we can move the classes to like IST evening times.
Yesterday evening, it is not possible.
Okay. So what will be like 10 like 8 a.m. IST, or
Timings also you can choose. That is not an
yeah.
issue at all. Okay, and you can select any of the timing earlier than this. Why? Because it will be too late, and by the time you take now, it will be too late for you, I think.
Yeah, it's already 11:30 for us, so we will be.
Timing is not the thing here. Our mind setup at this particular moment, what happens is, let's take rest.
Yeah, so that's why I want to move it 1 hour ahead.
I do suggest you to go for at least somewhere the timing at around 5 to 6, 6 to 7, 7 to 8, any of the timing that you need, you just check with that particular one. That will be
Yeah.
fine.
Yeah, 7 is 7, but what, like 9:30 it will be our time. So yeah, 9:30 to 10:30.
No kitchen work at that time, I think. You will be completing your dinner and you'll be ready to hop either of the
Yeah.
okay. Then you check with the timing. I will be going to arrange the same
Okay.
and see for 2 3 days how the training will goes on and for everything the things, and then we will proceed further on.
Yeah, sure. So tomorrow you guys can meet at 9:30.
Yeah,
Because
most
that's all
assured.
not.
You just check with
No.
the Ravi before proceeding. Check with Mr. Ravi and then we will proceed. I'm not having any objections. Just let me know the timing. I'll be there at that time and we will work out together. I will
Yeah.
start with some basics of SQL questions likewise, give some work to her,
Yeah.
and then I'll start with the integration services, which will be key. Then to RS, then to the AS. AS aspect point of view, the projection will be very less, to be frank to say so. IS and RS will be going to be more aspect point of view. Then in BI, again, we will be going to have more impact onto.
Yeah,
Okay.
that's what we are looking
But
for.
the thing is, for IS, I will be allocating 10 days for the SQL aspect point of view, not beyond 2 days, 2 3 days, not beyond that. Okay. I mean, 2 to 3 hours. Why? Because since already she is trained, Just I'll touch and go. That's it. Otherwise, that no,
That should be
only
fine.
two hours. That's it. Not beyond that particular.
Give her some assignments based on that. She will learn, understand, and she will also train.
Yes. Yeah. Okay.
Basically.
As how I will be going to teach with respect to the company aspect point of view, just now as I shown to you, in the same I'll be going to teach the same set of subject theory and practical and followed with the one. In company's aspect point of view, what happens is there we will be going to have 20 members, 25 members, like that will be there. So individual sort of attention is a little bit. What I say, little bit less than compared to ours. This is an individual training day-to-day aspect point of view. There it is completely on the weekends. I need to cover whole of the weekdays session. So I'll be in a moment to complete the things. And if you have any questions, likewise, it will. But here it is an individual as attention aspect point of view. It will be very good interactive sort of manner. We can communicate and we can able to do the things. Okay, and I need to jump out to the next meeting. If you have any questions, please let me
Yeah, sure. Okay, Kalim, we'll meet tomorrow. Thanks.
know. Sorry to interrupt you, please don't mind. Why? Because I need to already 5 minutes delayed. It is 10 minutes. Any questions you can have, you just check with Mr. Ravi and let me know so that I can move across and we can have a head. If you want to meet tomorrow, please let me know in advance, or otherwise Monday onwards is also very fine for me, and we can move. Bye. Then thank you so much, Divya, and have a great what do you say, your trainings and all has to go across, and by then have a nice day to you.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.